Hello, and welcome to my review of Brazen and Photocopier. Let's start with Brazen. Brazen is not a good movie. I didn't absolutely hate it the way that other people did. I think it was entertaining, and that's about everything I can say that is positive about the movie. I was never bored. I was entertained, and I thought where it went with the third act was, at least there was some sort of intensity. There was a little while where I thought that maybe we wouldn't have a climax, and I thought that was going to be really meh. But there was a little something, and it was fine. Other than that, I can say that the visuals are fine. I thought it was a little bit of fun to see the guy from the half of it that came out a couple of years ago. But the movie is horrible. I said I was entertained, I was never bored, but the story is indescribably predictable. From the very first scene the killer was introduced, I knew exactly who it was. And therefore, you're not that invested in the story because you know exactly where it's going and it was just blah. I didn't like the relationship that was here because there was just no chemistry whatsoever between them. But the biggest issue with this movie is the acting and the dialogue is dreadful. It is literally embarrassing just how bad the dialogue in this movie is. It's horrible. I don't even want to say because that's going to be even more cringe if I were to say it. But the line delivery is absolutely terrible. There's not really any other word that can describe it. And also, there is a ton of suspension of disbelief in this movie. I just don't buy that because you write novels, you're able to solve an actual mystery. Yeah, that entire thing was just, it sounds harsh to say idiotic, but it just really was. It's just no. I can't give this movie any higher than a 20%. And then I saw Photocopier. It's an Indonesian movie, if I'm correct. I know a lot of people like this, actually, and I'm very sorry, but I didn't. It's for the exact opposite reasons as to why I didn't like Brazen, because Brazen was terrible, but I was entertained. This, I can appreciate the fact that it touches on some relevant and interesting parts of society and bits of society that, you know, that can resonate with a lot of people. I can see that. But the movie is so boring and moves at such a breakneck pace that I just couldn't bring myself to care about it at all. I think the lead character, she's very likable. You feel sorry for her. But that's about it. I was close to falling asleep throughout most of this movie. I didn't really know if I liked the sort of grainy visuals. They were kind of off-putting in a way. And yeah, this movie was just a dud. I think it takes way too long to get going. And given the fact that I was already dropped after the first 20 to 30 minutes, the movie just never picked me back up again. It never got interesting. And therefore, I can't give it higher than an 18%, and that's really annoying because I know a lot of people enjoyed this.